Are you looking for work too? It's pretty much tough finding something that matches your condition. Just finish looking over the whole ball and thing you are after. Work that trains courage. Jobs that train courage. Well, there's a janitor position open at the hospital, but it looks like your diligence needs to be at least strong to take it. Anything you want to know? Train diligence, jobs that train diligence. You can always make envelopes or wash dishes at Chirruk Pub. There's no prerequisite for the envelope making one, so why not apply for that if you haven't already? For the Chirruk Pub, your understanding needs to be at least kindly. This is the only thing you can train, washing dishes. Anything else you want to know? Understanding. Help at the daycare center. War das freitags? Für Understanding trainieren? This is Aya Steak Bowl. We leave it on the Understanding. Nee, wir brauchen nicht Understanding trainieren, wenn wir das einfach bei einem Job machen können. Aber ich finde die Dame nicht mehr. Sie ist ja so mit der reden, wenn ich sie wieder finde, aber... Das ist das Curry for Dinner. Ah, oh, you are... It's the girl that mistakenly put the love letter on this shoebox. Did you read my letter? I haven't read it. I see, thank God as well. Could you just forget about it then? I wrote an admission and yet it is... What? You don't have anything else to say to me, right? Go away! Ach, komm schon! Du bist eine doofe Tante. Okay, ich muss es so kurz einprägen. Blaue Haare, rosa Haarband. Take this overlooking town will work. Yes. Können wir nämlich noch 4000 Yen dafür und zu Understanding trainieren und haben einen Social Link. Den wir trainieren. Das ist, glaube ich, ziemlich nice. You head to the daycare center again. Mister, let's arm wrestle. I'm the champion. No going easy on me. Once again, the children tug at you from all directions. Your understanding has increased. Your understanding changed from basic to kindly. Jawohl, damals doch.
Good afternoon.
Oh, it's you, Ben-kun. Was it? You-kun, are you getting along with Mr. Ben?
No! You don't have to come pick me up.
Aww. You-kun. Do you like children? I'm on the fence. I hate kids. Yeah, I like kids. When you become a father, you'll probably help raise your kids. Like those father and TV dramas, I'm jealous. Harry looks sad. It's so tiring, I don't hate him, but... Do you like him? You have problems with him? It's more complicated than that. Ah, you're still a child, I see. Harry's smiling sadly. I didn't like coming here because I'd run into the other mothers, but... Harry smiled weakly. You felt like you could understand Harry's feeling of loneliness a bit. Kriegen wir direkt nochmal ein Level up. Haben doch gar keinen Passen. Ach doch, haben wir einen Temperance Arcana? Ich glaube, wir haben sogar einen Temperance Arcana. Dabei. Temperance Arcana has grown. Ah, are you Yuta-kun's mother? Is it okay for you to leave Yuta-kun by himself for this long? I'm not sure it's such a good idea. Even if you are worried about the young new caretaker being able to watch over your child. Yes, of course, I'm sorry to trouble you. Then, if you will excuse me. You finished your job and went home. You earned 5000 Yen from your dating. Oh, es wird mehr. Weil unser Understanding ein Level höher ist. Nice. So viele Crits, habe ich zu viel Luck. Ich habe auch das Gefühl, dass die Crits so in Gruppen kommen. Du machst nicht ins einzelnen Crit und dann nicht mehr, sondern ich habe das Gefühl, du machst immer 2, 3, 4, 5 Crits auf einmal hintereinander weg. Also ich hatte auch eine Runde, wo ich glaube, ein Charakter hat einfach 5 Crits ineinander gemacht und dann durfte ich einen All-Out-Attack machen. Also, ja. Die Crits kommen einfach häufiger. Wir machen was mit Nanako, weil die ist Gerechtigkeit. Let's go. Precious moment with Nanako. Aber es ist nicht gelevelt ab direkt. Oh, es regnet wieder. Na, kommt Kanji heute zurück? You overhear students talking. Have you been watching that mail order, that show that's on TV every Sunday? I never miss it. The one on Sunday, Monday and Tuesday. You really love those kinds of shows, don't you, Michi? I remember that you said you bought a really flashy, skimpy bathing suit last time. When are you ever going to wear it? Oh, I wear it when the time is right.
Aber wir sind noch nicht baden gegangen. Wir haben ja auch eine Badehose geschenkt gekriegt sogar, aber wir... Class have ended for today. Wait for country to recover. Was wurden denn noch so gemacht? Spend with Mary, spend with Yosuke, spend with Chie. Ah, das die ist hier das genau. So you really didn't read it, right? I haven't read it. See, thank God as well. Could you just forget about it then? I wrote anything and then it is... What? You don't have anything to... Okay, man muss anscheinend sagen, ich hab's gelesen, damit die einem sagt, okay, hier, wir machen Dinge da. Und das klappt. Okay. Ach, Mann. Oh, wir können mit Mary wieder raus. Jawohl, Mary. Let's go. You're going in, then I go too. Nö, ich wollte mit Mary rausgehen. Du kannst eigentlich 3000 bleiben direkt. Check on Dwellers. Listen to Mary's request. Huh? Oh, you're here. Hey, I have somewhere I want to go today. It seems Mary want to go somewhere. Ja, wir haben die, die Person dafür. Furation with Mary will deepen just yet. Spend the afternoon with Mary. Yes.
Let's go.
Mary, let's go. Take me out. You decided to take Mary out. Irgendwas ist ja mit ihr komisch. Central Shopping District, Suzai Daiku. You spend some time having fun with Mary. You feel your relationship with her is going to become closer soon. Okay, das war einfach. Hey, ihr habt Zeit verbracht.
Welcome back.
So, wir lesen heute Abend mal wieder. Wir waren ja nicht im TV, also sollten wir lesen dürfen. So, for the suitable for reading, read. Wir haben. Manual increase knowledge expression. Oh. Or the beginner fishing. Basic fishing guide reading to be able to fish more. Wir machen mal hier expression. Knowledge und expression erhöhen. Various judo techniques are described here along with the origin of their names and their judo and other judo trivia. You don't feel any stronger, but you feel that you could teach these forms to someone. There's still some pages of Gentle Way left. You decide to save them and read them next time. Er ist nicht voll gut für Chie, Judo zu lesen? Die tritt doch immer zu. You have the day off from school. You can always wait for Candy to recover. What should you do? Piep, piep, piep. Was wollen wir denn machen? The popular home shopping program is about to begin. What? You've never seen this show before. This must be the shopping program you'd heard about. Tanaka Amazing Commodities airs every Sunday and continues for the next 3 days. Whatever you purchase will be delivered in a few days. Hello everyone, welcome to Tanaka's Amazing Commodities, grantor of your desires. This is Tanaka's Amazing Commodities, the mail order television program being broadcasted live to you. We guarantee your purchase will meet your satisfaction for a fair market price. Now, let's introduce the product that will be on sale for the next 3 days. Adios shoes, this is a limit edition pair of high quality shoes. But wait, there's more. I'll add two slimming foods to the Adios shoes. All this for only 5,980 yen. We've got another fantastic product on sale today. One medical kit, it's very helpful in emergency. What can I do to sweeten this pot for you? Oh, I know. For this one, I add four medicines to your medical kit for 2,900 yen. These deals are so popular we're only allowing one order per person. Which would you like to purchase? You can only buy one of these products offered. You currently have 34,000 yen. Adios shoes combo for 4,900 yen or the medical kit combo for 2,900 yen. Which one will you purchase? Ich hoffe, die Adios Schuhe sind geil. Dann würde ich die Adios Schuhe Combo nehmen. You bought the Adios Shoes Combo, including one times Adios Shoes and Slimming Food mal 2. Wow, we've sold through our entire stock. Thank you all so much for your participation in today's show. Today's sale is over, but we'll be back for another 3 days next Sunday on this very same channel. To all my loyal customers who got shut out today, I'll see you next time. You hear the same song again. Here comes Tanaka over the airwaves to you. The shopping program has ended. You turn off the TV. War das jetzt meine Daytime? Nee, war's nicht. Okay.
Yeah, hello, it's Ko.
This is cool. I've bored, wanna do something with me and Daisuke today. Sounds good.
I pass.
I see.
Some other time then later. Ich hätte bestimmt jemand anderen treffen und mit dem was machen. Kusa nicht Nummer 1 bei mir. Mit dir? Are you going out? I can watch the house. Okay. Ist was zu essen? Da muss ich außerhalb essen. Go out until evening, yes. Oh, die Frau ist wieder da, sehr schön. Seedlings in the garden, yeah, that's all I have right now. Which kind you want? Tomato seedlings. Die anderen nehmen wir noch für den Fall, das haben wir verpasst mit. So, 5 Level gefarmt. Morgen gehe ich Yuki retten. Ja, dann hoffen wir, dass das klappt. Sonst wäre das bisschen blöd, wa? So, Sonntag, da ist zu. Wir können Junes Department gehen. Wir können. Eben auf die Floodplain hier. Da war ich ewig nicht mehr gesehen, ob da irgendwas ist, was ich übersehen habe seitdem. Aber ich habe tatsächlich morgen, habe um 7 DSA. Oh, da hast du ja noch. Da musst du aber jetzt langsam mal aufpassen, ne? Okay. Also, ich vermute stark, wir müssen das Fischbuch lesen, damit wir irgendwo dann uns einen Haken machen können, den ihm geben können. Wäre so meine Vermutung. Also, bitte dieses Wonder. No more, it has Beefsteak. Okay, hier ist nix. Going to town. Guck mal, Xander, hast du heute schon wieder irgendwie 5 Stunden gespielt. Und hat hoffentlich auch Spaß an dem Spiel. Auch wenn es ein bisschen alt ist. So, wir können mit Mary schon wieder rausgehen. Weil wir das Level-Up nicht gemacht haben, wa? Was war jetzt zum Courage bauen? Pretty much the train's courage. Stand in position, open position, diligence needs to be strong. Anything else you want to know? Diligence. Make ambulance or watch digital to carbo. Digital to carbo, also it is. For diligence training. Which one do you want to read? Envelope constructor, translate, origami crane for the others. Publish hospital janitor. Some diligence required. Gives you a shot of courage. Take this job, yes. But meet this job, the requirement of diligence must be straight strong. You decide to improve the diligence before taking the job. Okay. Then others. Publish dishwasher. 1500 plus yen, any day at night. Any day at night. Boost the diligence. You have taken the dishwasher. Go to the shower at night. Which one do you want to read? Okay. Sonst ist hier nichts. Der hinten poppt übrigens weg. Im Hintergrund ist gerade jemand einfach weg verschwunden. Achso, ich muss die Mailbox checken, wahrscheinlich irgendwann. Gut, dann würde ich sagen. Dann würde ich sagen, wir gehen wieder arbeiten, wa? Ne, wir gehen mit Mary raus.
Hä? Huh?
Waiting for you here. I'm taking somewhere. I don't know the area. You know way around, right? It seems Mary wants to go out. The relation with Mary will deepen. Spend with Mary. Yes. Let's go, Mary. I want to go to the big city this time. I heard there was a bunch of things to do there, so take me. The closest thing to a big city in Inaba is Okina City. You decided to take Mary to Okina City. Können wir jetzt Filme angucken mit ihr? Okina City in front of Okina Station. You brought Mary here by train to satisfy your curiosity.
Oh.
So this is the city, hmm?
Weird.
It's a funny place, wide yet narrow, it's gray and full of squares. Hey, what do you do in this city? People watch, there's nothing to do, play around. Play around.
Oh.
Hmm. Do you play a lot? Then you must be a playboy. So that's why you only come to see me once in a while, huh? You suck, hate you loser. Why don't you think about me sometimes, huh? I just stand there waiting. Mary's pouts. Oh!
Huh?
Ah, Ben-kun. Oh, and Mary-chan. Mit einem Triangle könnte ich eine Level 60 Persona fusen, aber du hast wahrscheinlich kein Level dafür, dass du es fusen darfst. Aber, wäre ganz nice. Ja, ich bin auch schon bei irgendwie Level 60 Sachen rausgekommen. Die wäre ganz cool, aber du darfst sie erst fusen, wenn dein Charakterlevel hoch genug ist. Is she your friend? Oh, that's right, you haven't met her before, huh? She's Mary-chan, I had lunch with her once. Oh yeah, this is Yukiko Amagi, she's our friend. Friend? If she's someone you know, then she must not be from around here, right? Did she come from the big city? Ah, I get it, so that's why you're here in Okina City, huh? There's diddly squat to do around where we live, right? Yeah, no. And the red one today. What are green and red doing here? Wow! Green and red? Green and red? I was very green last time I saw you, wasn't I? I didn't say it was bad. You look good in those colors. Thanks. I didn't think it was a compliment. She's a nice girl, there's no doubt about it. But red girl's all red. Does green girl always wear the same thing all the time? To the point as ever. But she's right.
Nope.
No, that's not what I meant. It's just, it's a waste. Humans can change their clothes, right? You should try wearing other clothes. Is it so? I don't really pick out my own outfits. I know! We were just on our way to get some new clothes. Why don't you come with us, Ben-kun? Alles klar, San. Viel Spaß. Bis bald. You too, Mary-chan. Gee, they might already have plans of their own. Don't just assume they can come along at the moment's notice. If you want to. Hmm? I don't mind. Alright then, let's get going. Sehr gut, wird in den Freundeskreis integriert. So mache ich das auch immer. Bring neue Leute dazu, lernen die erstmal alleine kennen und dann werden die integriert. Okina Station, Crocophore. She and Yukiko are having fun while looking for clothes.
Come on!
Hey, how about this shirt? Don't you think it's a good color? She's holding a green shirt. Yes, Chi. I don't know. I think it's good. That's green, you know. Yeah, it is.
Huh?
Wow, you're right. Why do I keep buying myself green clothes? Mary-chan, what's your favorite color? Don't tell me blue, right? I don't really have one.
Hey.
What do you think of this skirt? Is it too mature for me? Yukiko has a crimson skirt in her hands. I don't know. That's an eye-catching color. I think it's good. Was hat wieder rot? Yeah, but it's red. I see, so wearing a single color isn't in. I like to keep things simple.
Yes!
Thank you, I'll try exploring. Away with simplicity. Oh well, okay.
Oh.
What about this? Does this say me? Wir werden grün. Green again.
Hey.
How about this one? Away with simplicity. There's too many colors, I'm getting dizzy. This skirt's cute. It would go well with... How is this? She is selects a yellow shirt and blue skirt. This is... At least it's not green, it's nur gemischt grün. Wait, but yellow and blue make green, right? Oh, you're right, maybe it's some kind of instinct. You're not doing it on purpose. Es hört sich am lustigen Nachmittag an zum Shoppen gehen. Chie and Yukiko finish their shopping and return to the station with you. Why were they only out of stuff in my size? It can't be helped. Let's go back sometime later. They might have some new inventory by then. Why don't we all go together then? The four of us. Of course.
Why?
Huh? Me too? Why?
Huh?
Why? Because we're friends.
Really?
Friends? We are? Since when? Wait, didn't you have fun? Was I bothering you today? And last time too? No, you weren't bothering me. I was just asking about why you said friends. What does it mean to become friends? Mary has questions.
Hmm.
Well, I don't really know the meaning of friendship. There's meaning you will know once you have one. You will know once you have one. Yes, I believe there's meaning. There are things you can't do by yourself that you can do together with others. Like today, we had you to help us choose our clothes. I don't get it after all. I almost forgot there's a DVD I wanted. Let's hurry. It's sell out? It's a kung fu movie, right? I doubt it will sell out. Enough talk. Come on, everybody. Hustle. Huh? Me too? Atsuri, you're not going? It'll sell out! I don't want whatever that is. It's not like I don't want to go, though. Mary seems perplexed, but not against the idea.
Hey!
Those two are Persona users, right? They are chasing after the truth with you, huh? You can't do that on your own, but you can do it together because you're friends. Seems Mary is wondering about what Yukiko said. You feel like you understand Mary a bit more now. Level up! Geil! Rang 3. Mary's social link has reached level 3. Your power to great persona of the Aeon Arcana has grown. Hey, pick it up, you two! Move, move, move!
See ya.
So, looking around Okina City with everyone, you escort Mary back to the Velvet Room. Abends kann ich arbeiten, ne? Ach, nicht wenn er da ist. Aber jetzt rausgehen? You can feel Ojima exerting his authoritative influence on you. You should explain that you have a nightly part-time job. Yeah, what's up? You tell Ojima about your night job. What? You're working part-time in the evenings? Hey, I'm your guardian, you know. Do you think I'm going to allow you to do something like this? You should. You seem rather composed about it. Well, you can probably get away with it because you have no intention of doing anything bad. Sheesh. Alright, I'll allow it. I believe you, it's better than having you sneaking out behind my back. But even though this is a small town in the countryside, there's a lot of chances to get into trouble. Watch out. It's a promise, got it? Got it. Fox doesn't seem to be around. It appears that it doesn't come to the shrine at night. Maybe you should pray. Yes. Can you calm yourself and clasp your hands together. You feel your knowledge has improved recently. Maybe you should look for a part-time job that requires knowledge. In welchem Pub arbeiten wir? Wir können erstmal nochmal zu der Dame gehen. Müssen wir auch nachts hin verkaufen. Ja. Ah, welcome. Ach hier, Brock. Okay, ist hier. So, ich kann nichts davon eintauschen, weil ich noch nicht die passenden Sachen habe. Nur ein Spiked Bed. Spiked Bed ist wahrscheinlich das, was ich trage. So wie ein Skull Rod kriege ich ja auch nicht. Dann wirken wir halt hier. Oh, I'd been told someone wanted to work here, but I didn't know it was you. Hmm, having a young man around there may not be such a bad idea. It may actually attract some new patrons. Aha, don't look at me like that. I'm only joking. Well then, let me explain what you'll be doing here. It's quite simple. You'll just be washing dishes and taking away empty glasses. Tipsy patrons may strike up conversation with you, but make sure you stay sociable, and listen to them. That's what this place is all about. I'm sure you'll understand when you start learning how to drink. But not now, of course. You're still too young. If anyone offers you a drink, you need to politely decline it. So, where you work today? Work. Well then, I'll be counting on you. You decided to work part-time washing dishes. You silently wash the pile of dishes. Your diligence has increased. You finished washing the dishes, so you should take care of the empty glasses. Which custom glass will you take? The seemingly intelligent looking workers, the talkative man. The gambling old man. Intelligent looking worker, seemingly brave old man. When you go to clear the seemingly brave old man's glass, he begins talking about his past. You hear about a heroic episode of his courage increased. Nice! Kann man courage nebenbei noch machen. You earned 1500 yen for your work washing dishes. The pub had enough patrons today that you received a bonus on top of your pay. Wir haben 1500 gekriegt und 2000 als Bonus? Oder waren das insgesamt 2000? Das würde mehr Sinn ergeben.
What's up?
What up, Ben? Wanna hang out? The Social Link members may invite you during lunch to spend time with them after school. When you choose to spend time with that person, you may become closer to them. You may still spend time with that person after school, even if you decline the invitation during lunch. You spend time with Yuzuka. Klar, warum nicht?
Alright!
Hey, let's go to your place today. I'm looking forward to it. Yuzuka will be coming to your house after school. Okay. Aber jetzt halt mal so. Afternoon.
So, Kanji Tatsumi is still absent on account of illness. Sounds like a lot of bullshit to me. I bet he's out there dicking around all day long. What? What with your faces? You trying to tell me I shouldn't assume things? Don't tell me you're friends with that punk. Alright, listen to these words. Aristotle said a true friend is one soul in two bodies. You better watch who you hang out with. You'll only bring your own worth down. Though I doubt the trash of society would even have friends like you.
You listen to the lecture intently. Your knowledge has increased. Wie auch immer da mein Knowledge increased wird, wenn er so ein Bullshit erzählt, aber... You're waiting for Kanji to recover. You will recall that you have already made a plan with someone. You should be going soon. Okay, Yuzuka kommt zu uns nach Hause. Your room. Yuzuka pretty much barged in. It's pretty clean. So, you keep the goods under your futon. Huh? What, don't you? What, don't you? Like I'd hide mine in such an obvious spot. One time my mom found it and read the title out loud to the whole family. Yuzuka is reflecting on his past. So you ever invited a girl in here? I haven't. I will soon.
For real?
Seriously? That means you're working on someone? Yuzuka is keyed up.
Hey, big bro?
Are you up there? Have you seen the public notice anywhere?
Yanako-chan is here. Let's let her in. Yanako-chan, are you free today?
No, I'm going to Takeyoshi's Kun's house with Mima-chan and Yo-chan.
Huh? A guy's house?
Takeyoshi-kun sits next to me. I'm going to deliver the public notice to him. Mima-chan said she's going with me because she likes Takeyoshi-kun.
Because she likes him? Man, kids sure are mature these days. Well, my first love was in first grade too. I've always been ahead of my time.
But well, I don't really need that in my life right now. It's just not the time. I have something I need to do before that can happen.
Homework?
No, well, maybe it is. You're smart, Nanako-chan.
Nanako left for her friend's house. Achso, ich muss A drücken. Nanako-chan called it homework. Catching the killer, ending the murders, bringing peace to the town. Only we can do it, huh? Let's hang in there, I'm counting on you. Yuzuka's determination showed through. You sense Yuzuka's trust. Fünf haben wir verdient, ne? Jo! Elfte! Hammer! Yuzuka Hamura's Social Link has reached level 5. Your power, great magic and persona. Yuzuka's determination battle is enhanced. Can now cure severe ailments during battle. Nice! Your ally will cure panic, fear or rage for you during battle. So... Did the notices reach you yet? The one about joining the young men's association. They were talking about having some kind of event to boost the economy. Juness is involved with it, so they are trying to rope me in. I don't have time for that. I told them I was busy, but they keep dogging me. I don't care about the young men's association or about boosting the economy. Yuzuka signs. Alright, time to take a peek under the futon. You talk with Yuzuka about different things.
See you later.
It has gotten dark, so you said goodbye to Yuzuka. So, darf ich jetzt arbeiten gehen?
Welcome
back. Oder wir könnten mit ihr was machen. Wir wollen eigentlich unseren Courage steigern. Deswegen würde ich sagen, wir gehen. Gucken wir mal beim Schrein vorbei, aber ansonsten gehen wir zum. Okay, hier ist nix. Oh! Lady in White. I came to offer my fooder to celebrate my child's 7th birthday. Why am I so hungry I can't even talk? It is truly shameful. Do you have any red goldfish you can spare? Nope. Okay, für die Questreihe oder für diesen Exchange brauchen wir also Fisch. Okay. Shopping District South. Das ist natürlich doof. Der ist natürlich doof. Was bist du hier?
Oh.
What are you doing out so late? I'm doing overtime. Sometimes it sucks to be a grown up. If it was daytime, they wouldn't know if I slacked off a little.
Oops.
Oh, too far, Dutchy. Well, you should go home before it gets too late. He seems to be busy. You should talk to him again when he looks like he has more time. Bus stop. You have no reason to use a bus stop right now. Dann würde ich mal sagen, wir worken. The Courage Building. Work. Work. I'm counting on you. Decide to work part-time. Sandy washed the pile of dishes. The dishes has increased. You finished washing the dishes, so you should take care of the empty closet. There is only one ceremony, a brave old man. Sehr gut, it's your courage. When you go to clear this, you heard a heroic episode of this. Courage has increased. Brave! Courage is brave. Jetzt dürfen wir Courage-Sachen machen. Ah, wir sehen sozusagen vorher, wenn wir einen Bonus kriegen können. 32.000 haben wir.
Würde ich behaupten. Okay, mit Q wollten wir eigentlich nicht mehr so viel machen, ehrlich gesagt. Ich glaube, es gibt deutlich bessere Arcanas. Und wir hatten noch ein paar Quests. Ebenige Sachen, I wish for love. Mandy, Girl war doch, die stand eigentlich hier. Das warst doch du, ne? I read it.
How could you, you jerk? I didn't even have the courage to sign it, and yet a totally random person knows my secret. Oh, what the point of trying to be secretive anymore? I've already embarrassed myself this much. I might as well go confess. How do you like that? Female student ran off. Maybe you should ask her about how her confession went.
Okay, wir dürfen nicht sagen, dass wir nicht gelesen haben. Wir müssen es lesen, oder an Anführungszeichen gelesen haben. Du bist aber nicht, ne? Du siehst nur sehr, sehr ähnlich aus.
Hey, listen to this. The senpai spoke to me. I remember the words exactly. You're always here at the library, aren't you? You seem very determined. I shouldn't believe it. I wanted to respond, but my voice wouldn't come out. What should I do? It's so amazing. I think I may have dreamed it. Hey, good for you. Good for you. Thank you. I'll see what I can do to make sure we meet again tomorrow.
Weiß ich das nicht? Verbinden wir mal zur Musik. Band. Music room used by the symphonic band. Do you want to join the symphonic band? Get a tour first. Er sogar mir high music room. You watch the symphonic band rehearse. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Okay, machen wir das mal. Go in the club. Tuesday und noch. And you forget to stop by the faculty office and pick up the key. Okay, no problem.
I'm sorry.
Sorry about that. You told her you're here to join the band.
Oh, okay. Wait right there, please. Captain! Captain!
This is Ben Lyon, a second year. Let's give him a warm welcome, everyone.
Welcome!
So, Ben, have any experience with musical instruments? Never played in my life. Is it so? That's okay, we are not that good either. Why don't you stick around and watch for today? You meet on Monday, Tuesday, and Thursdays. And hey, Ayano.
Yes?
Why don't you introduce yourself to Ben?
Oh, Ayane Matsunaga.
Okay, I'm a first year. I play the trombone. Alright, she get you brought up to speed, if you'll excuse me. Bring it in, guys. Break is over, let's take it from the top again. He watches Symphonic Band rehearse. Band members went home.
Oh, senpai!
You're still here? It's okay, you can go home. Oh, I'm sorry, I was supposed to give you the details on our club, wasn't I? We meet on Monday, Tuesdays and Thursdays, they already told you, huh? We don't take attendance, so you don't have to come if you don't want to, but practice makes perfect, so... You keep at it, this is a great way to learn to express yourself. Aha! Though I'm not the best example of that. Do you have any questions, Empire? Where does the club play? Is there any drama here? Do you have a boyfriend?
Huh?
No, I don't. I'm sorry, you caught me off guard. Are people from the city always that forward? Oh, I forgot to tell you something. We do have performances sometimes, usually for hospitals or senior homes. We aren't a big enough band to enter any competitions, but people enjoy our performances, really pour our hearts into the music. Well, I say we, but I don't usually play. I take care of all the paperwork around here. Anyway, I have to tidy up.
Go ahead, senpai.
Why don't you go on ahead?
Cleanup looks like a big task for just one person. Help out. You offered to help, Ayano. Your understanding has increased.
Huh?
No, it's okay. It's my responsibility, so please don't go out of your way.
Thank you very much.
It was very nice of you to offer.
Ayano smiled cheerfully. You joined the symphonic band and became acquaintances with Ayano Tsunugaga. It seems handled even manual tasks with a smile. You feel a faint bond performing. Jawohl. Da haben wir noch einen Bond. Oh, der Sonnenbond. Das sieht doch aus nach Sonne. Wir sind hier so. Ja, Sun Arcana wird dann stärker. Okay. Das ist der andere Club, der Mond Arcana. Ayana mit Social Link of the Sun Arcana. You may only speak from Sun Arcanas.
Oh, it's already getting dark. Be careful out there, Senpai.
Goodbye.
You decided to go home. Wir müssen eigentlich noch Dinge lesen, ne?
You're back.
I went shopping today. The fridge is full of food.
Okay, können wir das dann gleich machen? Plant looked ready to be harvested. What will you do? Harvest the vegetables. Oh yeah, it's about time to harvest them, huh? Alright, I give you a hand with that. Oh, I got them too. So, Familienharvesting wieder mal. Mehr Soul Tomatoes. Seriously, this is an impressive crop. The veggies are ready, let's harvest them, big bro!
Great!
See what your hard work gets you. Let's do it again, big bro. Moment, aber es geht doch darum, welchen wir noch. What seedling do you plant? Tomato seedlings.
Well.
Planting seedlings, huh? In a while since I last did anything like this. You plant tomato seedlings.
I'm excited to see them come in.
I hope tons of veggie grow. Wir teilen das auf, weil wenn nur drei Tomaten rauskommen würden, wäre ganz schön armselig. Wir können Essen machen. Dann machen wir wohl Essen. This is a variety of food inside. You could make lunch for tomorrow. Spend the time making lunch. Yes. Surprisingly, you have the ingredients to make Yakinuku Bento. Moment, jetzt muss ich nachgucken, was Yakinuku ist. Kinuku Bento. Bento Boxen ist doch einfach nur. Yakinuku ist Rindfleisch? Ja. Das ist frittiertes Fleisch. Frittiertes Rindfleisch. You decided to make Yakiniku Bento mit Reis und so weiter in der Box. You ran out of salt. What should you do? Use sugar instead? Use soy sauce instead? Use soy sauce instead? Sojasauce ist ziemlich genau das gleiche. It came out perfectly. It looks delicious. Obtained soy sauce based Yakiniku Bento. Also Sojasauce kannst du auf jeden Fall als Salzersatz benutzen. Lunch break! You've brought your lunch today. You do wish to eat lunch with someone. Who would you like to invite for lunch? Others? Who? Others. Ayana? Ich glaube, ich würde Yosuke nehmen. Let's go, Yosuke. Usagami High Rooftop. You ate lunch with Yosuke. You ate soy sauce based Yakiniku Bento together.
Damn, that's good!
Is this your recipe, Ben? I only know how to boil eggs myself. Yosuke enjoyed your lunch. You feel that your relationship is going to become closer soon. Okay, ich muss mal irgendwie Zeit mit ihm verbringen, damit die Relationship aufs nächste Level kommt. Last end for the day, you're waiting for Kanji to recover. Also, wir speichern nochmal. Ich hab Yosuke wartet immer hier davor, ne? Ne, macht er nicht. Yosuke wartet gar nicht mehr hier. Irritiert mich. Wir wollen aber... mal gucken, ob die Frau da ist, die Setzlinge verkauft. Deswegen Dojima Residence. Ne, ist nicht da. Deswegen gehen wir in die Stadt. Und ich wollte eigentlich was mit Yosuke machen. Die Alternative wäre fighten gehen. Oder ne, Kulturclub ist eigentlich heute noch, ne? Ah ne, Thursday, Donnerstag ist Kulturclub. Aber wo ist denn Yosuke? Die wird wohl nicht oben auf dem Dach sein. Da ist sie. Da sind die Sportstudis. Moment, ich soll doch auch mit der reden. Haha, wir sollen mit der auch noch reden. Oh hey, listen, the confession, it worked. I can't believe it, I'm so happy. I'm glad I got this shoebox confused with yours. Oh, that's right. Need to give thanks at the Tatsuhime Shrine. My wish came true. I make a big offering. You accomplished a request written on the Emma. The monetary offerings have been increased. You should report back to the fox. Okay. Guck jetzt mal kurz, wo Yosuke ist, wenn ich schon mal hier bin. Weil hier ist er offensichtlicherweise nirgendwo. Ich glaube, wenn ich Yosuke nicht finde, gehe ich mal wieder fighten eine Runde. Ah. Gut, dann gehen wir... Oder muss ich zu Juness gehen oder so? Are you there? You are there.
Huh?
Hey, it will take me somewhere. The man wants to go since you have an iron. Yeah, it will deepen. Spend the afternoon with Mary, yes.
Let's go.
Can I see a school? You're going to one, right? I want to see what that's like. I have to take Mary to school. Oh, dann zeig mir doch unsere Schule. Das ist. Achso, das ist der Weg zur Schule. Plane. You decided to take Mary to school with you.
Hey.
You go to school every day, right? You don't get tired of it? Fun is pretty much my duty? Pretty much my duty.
Oh.
So you have business there then. At least you have something to do. Being in that room is so dull. I feel like I'm just going to drop dead. That sounds like a good idea. Will that surprise the nose? Mary seems to be up to something.
What's up?
Your partner, I thought you already went home. Oh. Oh there, Mary-chan, it's been a while, hasn't it? I heard that you'd been with Chi and Yukiko, so you're showing her around, huh? What are you guys doing? Out on a stroll? I'm showing her the school. Huh? You are? You tell Yosuke how Mary wants to see the school. Oh, I get it. Mary-chan goes to a different school after all, huh? Still, what could be special about our school? Oh well, alright, I'll join you. Allow me to welcome you to Yasogami High. Can I go inside? No problem, school's out today, but there's still some people around. You can go in. I mean, we can always say that we are showing you around the school. Ja, sogar Mihai, second floor hall. And there's our classroom. Pretty retro, huh? I guess you could call it cozy. It's so big. Huh? It is? Well, there's a lot of empty land here. I guess the school is pretty big if you count the fields and yards and stuff. What about where you are, Mary-chan? Is it cramped since it's in the city? Eh? Me? It's tiny. I mean, it's a single room.
For real?
One room? Seriously? Is it a kind of advanced placement class or something? I don't know. It's small, it's dark, the nose never says anything, nobody ever says anything, it's boring. The nose? What do you call your teacher? A teacher who doesn't talk. Isn't that neglecting your job?
Hey.
Hey, I want to see more. There's still more to see, right? It seems Mary is very interested in your school. Können wir jetzt noch den Club zeigen, oder was? She's as strange as she was the last time. Then again, everybody I've gotten to know recently has been pretty much on the odd side, so I'm used to it. Yeah, sogar mir high rooftop. Oh, so weit. And this is where we hang out. What do you think? Isn't this a great place to spend your youth? Youth? How does someone spend youth? Give me an example. An example? Well, you know, building friendships, sharing your concerns, confiding in each other, stuff like that. Kinda awkward to have to put it into words. I don't get it. Do green and red do that too? Spend youth with everyone? Of course.
Why?
Why do you need to spend youth? Don't you have anything better to do? You want me to say more? Well, I mean, it's fun not being in superficial relationships, being with people who know the real you. The real you? Being with people like that helps keep me from losing sight of who I am, you know, so I can face myself. Ah, this is embarrassing, I can't say anymore, sorry. Face yourself. Let's spend our youth wondering about your true self. No, I said before, there's no truth. Mary is deep in thought. Let's just end this here. Please forget I said anything. So, I know you haven't seen the library yet, right? We don't have all day, so let's go get girl there. Let's get going. Face your true self. It seems Mary is wondering about the meaning of what Yusuke said. You feel like you understand Mary a bit more now. Level up! Level 4. Mary's social link, your power created of great persons of the Aeon Arcana has grown. Let's go.
See ya.
After showing Mary around the school with Yusuke, you ask Mary back to the velvet room. So ein bisschen weird, die rumzuscheuchen. Weil sie halt für sie normal verhält. I was delivering for you. I left it on the table. It's the Adios Shoes combo you purchased on TV. Obtain Adios Shoes and Slimming Food, my time. Additionally, you obtained a bonus prize sticker. Was ist denn Slimming? The sight of it kills your appetite, restores 50 HP to an ally. Ach so, das ist Schlankmachessen. Okay, und wir haben irgendwie ein... Ist das Sukaku? Hm. Bin ich hier aufgetaucht. So, was hat sie denn? Oh, 110, 82 ist schon deutlich, deutlich stärker. Adios Shoes. Let's go. Das ist einfach... Moment, ich hab zweimal Adios-Shoes. Nee, ne? Die ändert sich noch nie. Wir zeigen es mal alle an. Alle Optionen. Hier eigentlich inzwischen irgendwie Schwimmoutfit? Nee, also Gag Winter, Winter Clothes, Winter, ja, so Outfit. So, speichern erstmal. Und da ich mit ihm glaube ich nicht reden, soweit ich weiß. Hey. Auf Nanako out. To have taken out Nanako. I was thinking of taking Nanako out of Juness. You wanna come along? Go with them. Okay, dann gehen wir halt doch mit ihm. Dann machen wir doch was mit ihm zusammen. Juness Grocery Department. You came shopping with Nanako and Dojima.
Every day is great at your Juness.
Nanako was enjoying herself. Do you want something, big bro? Go ahead and get whatever you want, but make it quick. You decided to purchase something that caught your eye. You spy a peach seed. Obtain peach seeds mal 10. Dad, I need to go to the bathroom. Alright. I go take Nanako to the bathroom, so wait here with the other things. The other things. Mit anderen Sachen. Ich kann heute irgendwie nicht reden. You see Chie and Yukiko a little ways away from you. They don't seem to notice you. You hear them talking to each other.
Come on!
Man, you really look great in a kimono, Yukiko. That long black hair is perfect for it. It's like those two things together add up to something really special. I can see why guys fall for you so easily.
Well...
Come on, you are overestimating me. You have a lot of strong points that people like about you too, Chie. Huh? Really? Like... Your jumping skills. Uh-huh. And how you can eat almost anything. Oh, Nase krabbelt. How you can eat almost anything? Eh? Hm? Huh? What that face about? I'm really jealous of that. Chie ran off. Yukiko runs after her. Wow. You wait for Nanako and Dojima to return, then the three of you go home happily.